And what do you make of Angela Merkel's comment today that when she spoke on the phone with President Putin, she thought he had lost touch with reality?
Well, I've been in meetings with President Putin when he will report alleged facts that we know to be simply untrue. It usually was talking about, you know, our alleged support for color revolutions in Russia. You know, if you watch Russian television, as I have been for the last 2 years and the last couple of days, you would have thought that Crimea was being invaded by a Nazi force supported by terrorist organizations with relationships to other terrorist organizations around the world. We know that to be completely untrue. What I do know is that the information flow to President Putin is not great. There are not multiple sources of information. It is controlled sources of information. And so maybe that's what the comment was about. I'm just speculating, of course. But I've seen that up close and personal, where what I am hearing being described by Russian government officials, including President Putin, does not in any way reflect the reality that we knew.
Join us online at charlierose.com.